हाँ इंग्लिश का कौन सा तो प्रैक्टिस है
बट दैट इज द
हाय यू गाइस वेलकम बैक
यू विल आल्सो टेल मी
चेक हुई गाने तो ओके
व्हाट हैपेंड टू योर इंग्लिश पापा
ओह स्विच
ओके
Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. And if you're new to my channel, hi, this is Raksha. This is my best
Hello.
friend. So as you know, today is Friendship Day. The day I post this is Friendship Day. So
happy Friendship Day.
And we are here just to like, you know, give you a fun video on Friendship Day. I ask you guys questions on Instagram. So we'll be answering few questions and Raksha will be doing my makeup, which she is very good at. I think that's it. Do you want to say anything? Do you want to show the look you want to do?
Okay, can I say something?
Yeah.
So it's basically
I look it on the screen.
The look will be what I do. That's the final. This is just I might change.
She made me do her makeup right now just so that she can remember the steps what she has to do on me. She's like, okay, first foundation and concealer, then blush, then wagera wagera. Okay, let's get started. It's just a, what do you say, disclaimer that the English we talk together is very, it's a very South Indian English. It's just that, I think that is the best way to describe the language. It's just the way we talk.
Basically, we are really good, but when it comes to each other,
that's
just
the
comfort
way we talk.
Language.
That's the way we talk. Like, the South Indian has to hit and then only we can talk or else we can't talk.
Hi, let's start.
You literally will do what I did on
yes.
Bro.
I remember.
Okay.
Hi, Friendship Day.
Thank you. Just so you know, you'd be like, she's a girl. You know, she would know to do makeup. So it's not so interesting. But the way she does makeup and I do makeup is very different.
And I don't know why we're friends also in that term.
Really? Like,
but we are opposites.
We are polar opposites in every aspect.
Why am I eating?
And the other. Not just respect to this. I think we are very different in
a lot of things.
Okay, we leave that to the question. We start with foundation.
Okay. I think this is the first time ever. First time ever.
Like, you didn't even touch my face. To make up.
I'm so sad. Everybody have to watch this. Oh my god, you're putting me on spot, dude. Oh, I can fix it in there. Whatever it is. I think
in front of these lights, you can't fix anything.
Are you
Everything sure? Is am I supposed to see or not see?
It's your choice. I think you should see. I don't want your followers to unsubscribe.
I'm so sorry.
So I think you should. See yourself, so at least we can do a combined work of making
your. They are not subscribed to you, no bro. They subscribe to me.
So like, bro, I have very bad friends. No need. I don't want to follow you.
It is so. I've never got my makeup done by anybody, let alone you.
Oh my god! Now yeah. That is real present.
No, it feels so weird, bro. And now I understand how you feel when I'm doing your makeup. Okay, I'll ask you questions.
Are you happy with the foundation? You can check.
I should say. I'll see in the end.
Bro, no bro.
Yeah bro.
Let's do a combined work bro, please. You should help me also a little bit. I think it's okay.
The first question is so stupid bro.
Okay.
Would you support if she has a boyfriend? I mean, I don't know why that is a question. I mean, do
yeah,
people...
In any aspect, yes.
Yeah, do people still have that? Like, their friends don't approve. And if he's a, you know, stupid guy, maybe then yes.
I trust her choices.
I don't trust yours.
Yes, don't also. Please, you should not also.
You should keep doing my makeup. If you stop and then
okay.
You answer questions, tomorrow you'll go home.
Okay.
So weird, bro. I can never get over this feeling. I legit. I think the only person I've got my makeup done is we went to that worst tribute makeup artist.
Yeah.
You are also that one. More or less.
Bro.
Literally, I think it's been 2 years that, I mean, in my life only, I've never got my makeup done. And the 2 times I got it done was for that worst review makeup artist. Okay, next question. The most common question is, when did you guys first meet for the first time?
Okay, so we were in a very shitty college. Both of us are not doing that. We were in IAS Academy. Can you imagine? IAS Academy in Akanksha. Yeah. So we were at IAS Academy, intermediate, plus one, plus two, and
yeah, that's where we met.
Like I the think first most time. Of them know that also.
No. I don't think I ever told like when we met. Like they know we are friends since a long time, I think, but I never told like when we met or. Because we only did one video. We actually did only one video on my channel before. That was like, you know, who knows each other better type of one.
So anyways, we were at. So yeah, we were classmates and.
The first time I actually met her was in our hostel room. My first impression of her was so bad. So I'm like,
that's not you.
So. I think like the first year we knew each other.
So actually, I think she had an impression that one person I will not be friends with.
No, I did not. I don't think I
it's
had.
It's almost like that.
And I don't think I ever thought about it. I was like, okay, she's there. Like I never thought I'll be friends with you or made an effort to be friends with you. So you're like a person who was there like other students.
Right? Yes.
So for me, like I had my gang and you had your gang. So we were like, we became proper friends in second year. We actually became friends because one of my friends used to call her for gossip. Like what gossip is happening? And then she used to sit and tell us all the
more
stories.
More than gossip, I used to narrate stories.
Narrate stories. She used to read a lot of books. So she used to come sit down and, you know, tell
movie
stories. My friends
stories.
Still trip on the fact of how she narrated Fault in Our Stars to them. They cannot get over it. Like she mentioned literally every single detail. Like when I read the book, there was nothing else left. She told me everything. There was nothing else left in the book. So she used to be that person. So Harini, one of my friends, like she used to call her and then Lada, that's how, you know,
yes.
We became friends. And after that, we were like always together.
You think it's too much or you think it's fine?
I look so funny, bro.
Oh my God, really?
No, it's okay.
It's okay, right? So I think that's fine. Let's do powder.
Oh, that's what those makeup artists also thought.
But really not. Okay, yeah. Obviously, I'm doing it. I will definitely feel so.
For how long you've been friends? I think 11th standard, matlab.
No,
8 years. 8 years that we are friends.
I think we have to do what?
Bronzer, then blush.
Okay, where is the bronzer?
Do you want to tell what's your makeup routine?
Mine?
Foundation, anteyana, and eyeshadow.
Yeah. Except for now that I have a lot of pressure on my shoulders. Like in generally, socially, because she's my friend. Do you even understand how much pressure that is?
Shut up.
That's my life.
You're learning now.
Yeah.
I think you learned a lot in the past 1 month.
Yeah!
Okay, next question. Ever crushed on the same guy?
No way. We are like completely opposite tastes and
guy. Like as opposite as it can be,
yeah.
I think. Like very different tastes and guy. I mean, maybe we will see some. Here, blush there.
Okay.
I mean, maybe we will see a guy and think it is. He's okay. Mutually agree he looks good. But not like, you know, attracted to the same guy ever. That should not happen. Also, I don't think it will happen. Yeah. I mean, even if it happens, it's not that easy to like, you know, make a clash or anything. Hey, that is one guy. What are you fighting on that guy? It'll be like that only. I mean, guys are a very small thing.
First of all, I don't think so. It will ever happen.
No, but even if
very
it happens,
easily. I don't think so. You're that kind of person who will very easily like anybody. I'm the kind of person who will very easily like anybody. So,
before I like you, will like. I'm like, oh, she likes
So far, I did a very good job.
Yes.
I'm not sure about the eyes, but yes.
Oh, no blush on your nose? No.
Fine, I think. Okay. Let's do eyebrows.
Okay. Next question is somebody asked first impressions of each other. Like, you know what my first impression of yours was, I just told. What was your first impression of me?
Why is she so tall? Are you sure she's from my class? Isn't she too old for this class? I think that was a very common impression for everybody in our class. Because I think the thing we had that also was because her sister came to drop her. So, and I met her sister first, and I thought her sister was my classmate, and I started talking to her. I got a bond with her already. And then she says, no, no, my sister is joining. And I'm like, oh, where is your sister then? When I saw her, I'm like, no, I think I like her more.
Really?
Yeah.
I think she even told take care of her, no?
Yeah, yeah. So she was my opposite room. So we were initially in a different
building. And I joined late, basically.
Yeah, and she joined late, and her exactly opposite room was my room, like, exactly opposite. So, yeah, I met her mom, I met her sister when they came to talk. So the first impression was maybe, I better stay away.
Yeah. What is this girl?
Yeah. So up until then, her sister was talking to me very nicely, and then Akanksha walked in and she put her stuff in all, and she said, yeah, this is the girl who stays in the opposite room or whatever. You're her only literal reaction was like, oh, hello bro, like what the fuck. So I was like, never mind, I'm happy.
I must have done that, very capable of doing
that.
I was already very sad that, you know, I'm coming to hostel, my parents are leaving, so
if you're sad, you'll still be okay. I want to make friends. You were not in that
zone. I know, that
bitch face.
I'm like that now also, bro. At least I don't hide.
Yeah.
Because I have manners.
Yeah.
Appu lekuna.
Okay.
Time for ice.
Until now, I could do anything.
Main part is always the base. Ice, you can literally do anything and still be fine.
For you, not for me.
Ever encountered men hitting on you both? How did you deal with them? It was never like a good...
I mean, look at us! Why would one person like two opposite kind of characters? I mean...
It was not like a good type of hitting on us. If Raksha is very... She's like, she will fuck you, like, fuck you, bro. Like, you know, get lost from here. I think couple of times, like, when we went and somebody was like a little creepy, she'd be like,
yeah,
get out. Like, out from here. I'd be like, oh, okay, bro.
So, there was one incident where they were not hitting on us, it was not nice, but we were in a very fixed situation. We were, you know, the guy was very creepy, he was very drunk, and he was trying to, you know, kind of get onto us or something like that. That situation, there was one situation where there was very bad.
I think in that way we had multiple situations, like in a creepy way, not like in a good way. Okay, they're hitting on us. Okay, we also like them back. Nothing like that. It was like such a creep, like, you know, and we were like, I think one time I shouted back.
Yeah.
Rest every time Raksha shouted back. I mean, it's a couple of times, like when we were Goa, one guy was taking a video when we were like, you know, dancing. You're like, get lost.
Yeah.
I'm dancing, everybody's dancing. Suddenly Raksha is angry and shouting at someone. Like, what happened, bro? Like, stop filming us or something. She shouted on that guy. Is Raksha your real cousin? Raksha is not my cousin. Raksha is my best friend. I mean, until now you must have already understood that, but the question just came, so. Raksha is a Tamilian, by the way. Okay. How to maintain a friendship? I'm really bad at it. When you're grown up, basically, how do you maintain a friendship?
I think when you grow up, it's more easy to maintain a friendship. As a child, you yourself don't know what the other person wants or whatever. Like, as a child, I think you don't have, you know, maybe it's different, but when you're grown up, I think it's more easy. You just have to be there for the other person.
When you grow up, you also realize what you want, you don't want. So you cut off a lot of people. Like, chop, chop, chop. When you grow up, especially, you have a lot of work to do. Like, you know, you become responsible, you'll have a career, it's not fun and games. Like, when you're in college, like, you know, you're just hanging out all the time. That's not how it works when you grow up, right? So I think just making time, like, willingly making time and making that other person or you, like, have that good time together. You put that effort. I think a lot of people, like, growing after they grow up or after, like, careers get into way, they stop, you know, meeting and, you know, going out or making time or even telling what happening. I think that's when you lose touch.
I think more than anything, any of all of that, I just think maintaining friendship is more like, you know, all that the other person wants is for them to understand or just hear out or just, you know, look into your perspective ki haan bhai, okay.
Just be there when they need a shoulder on the ear to talk. That's it. Like, just check on them, what is happening, how are you? And if you're having something, you can, you know, tell
just
them.
Being able to understand that person's perspective is, I think, the major part. Because isn't that what friendship is all about?
Yeah.
because of no matter what is going on, be it family, be it professional, be it emotionally, whatever, friend is that one person where you can rely on. I think that is what.
And
is
when people like, I feel like they feel like they don't have that shoulder to cry on, that's when the bond breaks. That yeah. You know, I can't tell that person anything anymore.
I think I like it.
Yeah, good job.
Thank you. So far, let's see. So we have a long way to go. I have never done this to anybody, not even myself. I can't do my own eyeliner wings. I don't even try. Okay, let's do this. Lower to the first of all, I can do that.
Your choice, your canvas, bro. Do whatever you want. Yo, don't say it like that.
This thing came so bad, you know.
If you could change one thing about the other person, what would it be? You go.
One thing I would want to change about you? I never thought of it. Nice question.
Yeah.
I think I would say give the world a chance. That is one thing you do not do. So it's okay to be more open to people or giving it a chance. Even if you don't like it, definitely we're not comfortable. But I think giving it a chance or to people or to in general the world is good, which she does not.
Much.
Because in gender stuff, I think you're great. So I don't think I want to change any of that. That is one thing. Even my lady, that is what I told you, no? Give it a chance at that one thing, that's all.
No.
I mean, if not now, when? I don't think so. You would be doing that when you're 40.
No.
2 days a day.
I don't know, bro. Like, maybe I don't know. Maybe I just say that to myself that, you know, I am like this and that's how I am. Or
but because I have seen you with new people. I have seen you getting comfortable or used to new people. And
I gave a lot of chance recently, but to a lot of things.
Also, if you don't like something, you let go of it like that.
Yeah.
So when there is no trouble in letting go, you're not that emotional person who would sit and feel bad and cry. People are like this or that, you understand and you let go. So I think giving it an open chance is really good because you have a lot of experiences. What about me? A lot.
I would say she does not tell me things, okay? She'll tell me after years later, she'll suffer, she'll done everything, she'll do, then she'll be like, you know, this happened with me. I'm like, bitch, you could have told me before, I would have been there, no, for you, karke. I think that's one thing. I think you are also telling me things these days. I hope so.
Yeah. Because I have come to that point of understanding ki you don't have to deal with things by yourself.
Yeah.
I don't have to. I mean, probably that's not how I saw it. But today I think I see it. I don't have to do it. When I have somebody who is like there, who can help, at least telling things is giving a lot of satisfaction. So I think, why am I not doing it?
Yeah. If not for the video, you never do my makeup, no? I mean, I would only never ask you to do. Unless,
why would we come to that point where I am doing your makeup when we are going out somewhere or anything? And I'm sure after today you will not ask me to do it.
It's so bad.
Yeah.
Ayo.
Your viewers will see and they're like, bro, I will do better than this. Why am I watching?
Oh no.
Yeah. See them once? Can I see your face? You look like a cat.
On the monitor only it looks like that, Bolito.
You look like a cat.
Yeah,
but it kind of looks like
nice.
How she did, right?
But I think it's nice. One most funny or embarrassing moment you remember about each other? I don't know. I think for me, Daksha washing her hair in the bathroom of a restaurant in the sink.
No, it was a bar, like club.
Yeah. And then, like, it was my birthday. Like, that was the first time we just spoke about it, no? So, we went out.
I washed my hair in the sink.
Yeah, again. So, we went out. And in the home, it's fine, bro. So, she went to the washroom. I'm like, what the fuck? Why is she taking so much time? Then she calls me, bro, come here. I need something. I'm seeing in the restaurant, in the washroom, she's washing her hair. Because her curls are not nice.
No. I came from my hostel. I had to travel a long way, like from Shamirpet to Jubilee Hills. So I came on a bike. My hair was so bad and it was an afternoon traffic and we were going to party after that place. Okay, so I had to get ready and we could not go anywhere.
Yeah.
So I had to get ready and it was her birthday. So I had no choice. I could not walk in, like, I don't care. So
yeah, that was the least embarrassing, bro.
I'll tell you the most embarrassing thing about that you should remember about me? Not on camera.
Go on.
So, we were in Goa and we were going somewhere and I had to pee very badly.
Oh my god! Oh shit, dude, that I will never forget. About me, I don't know, I don't embarrass myself so much. Tell them one about me.
A teacher, a lecturer in our college came, took a marker and drew lines on her hand and said, those lines should not be visible, wear clothes about that.
My god, that is the nightmare. Trauma, bro, that is trauma for me, trauma. That is not even embarrassing.
She was shit. I swear, I wanted to watch it and you're shit.
Are you watching it? Please comment down below. I mean, if you...
And she's a PD teacher. If you...
If you know how things are in 11th and 12th in those Narayana and Chaitanya.
And guess what? It was a girls' college and she was just wearing a sleeveless.
This much, literally this much.
It was very decent.
I was writing an exam. She came with a marker. She just like scribbled everything. You're not supposed to wear...
That should not be visible, you know? Kind shit, whatever.
I went and shouted in front of Princy, what the hell is this female doing? Okay, last question. Craziest thing you did together? Craziest thing we did together, I can't remember. But the craziest thing I did for you...
Yes!
Was that coming to Hyderabad for your birthday.
My 18th birthday.
I came to her birthday, I met her, we had a surprise, then I went back.
Returning?
Car broke down and I was stuck on the highway for like 24 hours. My friends from Pune had to come get us. Like, we had no money, we had no food, we had nothing. It was like mid-highway.
Not even signal.
Yeah, like it was mid-highway. I mean, that was like the craziest thing I did for her. Together, what we did?
I'm saying this on camera. I went to Goa with all my parents knowing.
Like that sneakily though, we have done so many things, dude. Like that. Yeah. I mean, all our crazy things would be like doing things without people knowing what we did.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you would not know what we did.
Okay, put mascara.
Okay, I'm seeing my makeup.
Yes, please do. You see mascara?
Oh.
You can't see yourself in the camera. It's still okay. You would have done something like this in your very beginning time?
See, honestly, the eyes are good. Okay, I can you know, live with the eyes. Like, I can do with the eyes. But the base, my pimples only are, like, my scars only are not covered, bro. Eyes are good. Eyes, I like it. Like, manageable. Like, I look like the dancer, yes, for sure. But then, I could assume that, you know, it's a look. Yes. And then be okay with it. But the base... Not bad. I think concealer also is still fine. Foundation, there's like no blush, there's no... I
put blush, but very little.
Yeah. Blush and foundation, you should have done a better job.
But I'm still, you did not expect good work.
I actually expected a very bad work on the eyes and good work on the base. But you did opposite. I got, basic, no, marks are still seen, you should cover them, no? What?
Actually, common sense, but
yeah. Let me put mascara.
When was the moment you realized that she's your best friend, Anta?
I don't know, bro. Like, I don't think it was a moment. It's not like, you know, a moment I realized, okay, he's my husband or something, you know, not like that. I mean, I think it was just the how we grew together, like, you know, just, you know, talking things or just how we were, how we bonded. I think we honestly bonded on a fact that we can talk.
Yeah.
We can talk for hours and hours and hours. We used to literally sit and just talk in inter. People were like, we'll log these two in our room. 2 days we'll eat them. Without food, they will still talk. So I think we bonded on that and then we shared so much with each other.
I think until date, we are never out of topics. We're never out of conversation. It's always like something's going on. Sometimes I come all the way, I meet, we are talking. And we're still talking and I already have to leave, but I still have a lot to talk.
Yeah.
It's always on that note. We're not done. We're not
like, oh, you're going, but I have so much more to tell you, dude. Like,
bro, let's meet fast, bro. We have to talk.
Yeah.
We're always on that note.
We've not lost spark in our place. Kala?
Yeah, that's the whole point.
I love you.
Too.
Happy Friendship Day,
Happy
you guys.
Friendship Day.
Okay, yeah, guys, that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed the video and, you know, enjoy seeing me like this because I'll not look like this again, ever. Happy Friendship Day. Hope you guys have an amazing day. Thank you so much for watching.
And enjoy the day with your friend.
Yeah, if you like this video, then make sure you like, share, subscribe.
Also, share it to your friend and say, let's make video like this.
And I will see you in my...
next week.
Yes. Bye.
Bye. Thank you for watching.